basically mean that it took so much time to do that flip rock fakie. And it's the first time on Earth, like, I've done three flip rock and roll, never done that trick. Not happy, because it's not what I wanted to do. And I hope the footage is okay, because the light was really, really dark. And I know that with the other camera, it can be like pixel on the screen when it gets dark. But anyway, fun session. Didn't expect that, because like when I started it, it was still really hot and I can't stand the heat. That's why I'm skating close to the night in summer, because like I'm made for cold, not for the heat. So, but it turned out to be really funny, really on the goofy creativity side, which I haven't done since a while, but it's really fun. Like, it's creativity in skateboarding is definitely part of me, so. Whoa, happy. Tomorrow. Other appointment for a job. Like, yeah. So. Hi, we are. You're already Friday, sorry, there's lack for updating. So first of all, about the job, I didn't update on Tuesday because, well, so the meeting happened, and I don't have the answer. I should have the answer or yesterday, which well wasn't the case, and or tomorrow, and well, we are going to know that really soon. And I'm not going to say that, well, it was great or it wasn't. Well, I'm just going to wait tomorrow to know if I have the job or not. So, we are in... Well, you are going to think that I'm crazy. That's the park of today. And yeah, well, it is what it is. But I don't know why, just like... I want to come back here, because like the only session I had here, well, it was with some friends, and it was still that park, you know, it didn't change. They removed the box, I mean the obstacles that was here and just like over there, but it's been a long time. I actually never went here with when the box or stuff was there. But well, that session was so great, so I wanted to come back here. And also, there is a quarter, and well, if it is a quarter, there is some fun, which is enough for me. Also, I've seen like another thing that I could use over here, and actually I'm going to start by bringing that here, and after that we are going to have a little session, really fun. Oh, actually it's really early, it's like 9:45 a.m.
Space.
Oh, I'm living my life.
This is only for the moment. For the loving bitch, we boning. I ain't never hit your phone, but I might hit it in the moment. Tell me what the fuck it is you think you came over for. I ain't doing shit if I ain't fucking a bitch around the road. Bitches think I'm lazy, but I'm working every day. Sleeping as the sun rises, waking as it fades. I'm a night owl, I'm on the prowl, looking in the shade. This is only for the moment that your worries go away.
Yeah, so it's 11:45, so it's been a good 3 hour session, really fun. I even filmed a trick tip, Gary. I finally filmed your trick tip. I'm sorry this took so much time. It will come in 2 weeks, I guess, 2 or 3 weeks. I'm gonna talk about video later on this video at the end, because I definitely have something to tell you. But well, that's for the end of the video. So I'm going to go home. I know it's early, but it's supposed to rain. Like, look, the freaking clouds. So it's supposed to rain the afternoon, and yeah, so I definitely have a lot to edit. Like I said, you will know definitely more in the end of the... What the freaking stuff is this? Oh my god. Look how dark it has become in like less than 5 minutes. And I don't know if you hear it. There's kind of thunder in there, and I can already tell you that it's raining there. can see it. Oh my god, I better have to move out. I'm really scared about the sky actually, because it's so dark and also I can smell the rain. So finally it didn't rain. It's kind of beautiful actually. So this side, not this side, just look this side. So I'm happy, even if the session was not that productive. What you haven't seen is that I battled for, I don't know, a long time on the trick. I'm not going to tell you because I'm coming back for this trick, that's sure. This was for my part, and I messed up, but I'm really close to it. But anyway, I have something to tell you guys, really, really important. So this video is going to post on Sunday 11 or 12. I don't know when Sunday is, I guess. Well, 11 or 12 June. And after that, I'm going 3 weeks in Greece. And the problem is, I don't have any laptop, so I cannot edit my videos. But I have spare some videos, and I'm going to edit it here, and I'm going to find a way to post it over there. By over there, I mean in Greece. So I have 3 or 4 videos that I've already prepared, just need to edit them. I haven't missed any post this year. Every single Sunday and even more, I've done it, and I want to stay on that flow, and I'm going to find a way to post videos. Which leads to another question. Definitely I'm going to film there, it's going to be fun. Going to skateboarding, some motorcycling, some artsy stuff, a lot of things. But what kind of video do you want actually? That's a real question. I was kind of planning on not doing a proper vlog, but more like a Josh Katz video, which means more filming and talking behind. I don't know if you will be interested in that. I don't know if it will be in one part or two part, but are you most interested in that or more in vlogs actually? So it will be like, I don't know if it will be one mega vlog or two big vlogs, but anyway, just leave in the comment what do you want to see, and definitely I will do it. Also, after the holidays, a lot of things are going to change, like a lot. Really a lot. And but anyway, that's for further. I'm not going to say more right now. So that's the end of this video. I really, really hope you liked it. I know it was basically almost only skateboarding, a bit of party stuff, and yeah. Well, so yeah, type it in the comment what type of video you want to see in Greece, if you like this one. And of course, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to the channel, really mean the world. See you. Oh well, still see you next week. Take care. I almost forgot it.